And it's that those pipelines are able to be put into the ground because of what's written on this paper. It's where it all started. Just after Christopher Columbus returned from his discovery. That's where the word doctrine of discovery comes from. And so, elders, would you confer with each other and decide whether it is proper for you to burn this paper in that fire? Thank you.
On behalf of the United Methodist Church, we denounce the doctrine of discovery as fundamentally opposed to the gospel of Jesus Christ and of our various religious traditions as a violation of the inherent human rights that all individuals and peoples have received from